Canadian MAGA pastor Artur Pawlowski was arrested on the tarmac of Calgary International Airport as he returned home after spreading lies about COVID-19 in the U.S. over the course of 4 months. The controversial conservative preacher was taken into custody on Monday afternoon. He was charged with contempt of court for an alleged violation that occurred on 5 June. His lawyer Sarah Miller told Global News that she didn't have any information about the incident. Mr. Pawlowski was arrested in May along with his brother David Pawlowski for organizing, promoting, and attending an illegal gathering. They arranged church services that didn't follow mask and social distancing rules. Both of them were found guilty of contempt in June after purposefully disregarding COVID-19 mandates. Alberta Health Services asked during a sentencing hearing earlier in September that Mr. Pawlowski be sent to prison for 21 days and that his brother be jailed for 10 days. The court was also asked to fine the controversial conservative pastor $2,000 and exact $15,000 in costs, Global News reported. A ruling from the court is expected on the 13th of October. Mr. Pawlowski made several appearances on Fox News and also spent time with Eric Trump, son of former President Donald Trump. He also met with General Michael Flynn, Mr. Trump's first national security advisor. "I am here before this court as a political prisoner of conscience," Mr. Pawlowski said in a statement during a sentencing hearing on the 14th of September. He claimed that Alberta Health Services and the politicians have found a new way of penalizing anyone that is opposing their unconstitutional medical tyranny. "They hate the idea that they have been exposed for what they really are, liars, hypocrites and cheaters. I have heard from my grandparents about similar tactics from the time of the Nazis, persecuting churches and the clergy," he added, according to the National Post. "Canada has fallen. Sure, you can lock us up and throw the key away, but our political imprisonment will shout even louder about the hypocrisy. This is a civil proceeding that is designed to compel compliance with the court orders, and that is exactly what has occurred. As far as general deterrence, they have been deterred. They have spent their time in jail," Ms. Miller told the National Post. "A fine is more than reasonable to sanction either of the Pawlowskis in this case. There is no need to put them into incarceration," she added.